gets down the line. In space hit. McCutchen scores. It's 2-1. Brandon Inge, a two-out RBI single, and the Bucks back in front.
And they went to the well once too often with the curveball. The hook, Inge waited on it, delivered the RBI single. Nice bit of hitting by Brandon Inge. Right in the on-deck circle. This guy's been around a long time, looking at Bedard just leaning on the curveball in a difficult situation. Just leaning on it.